A lot of us don't know each other personally, but we're praying for him because that's something that is a detriment to anybody, any family, to lose a child.
A community still feeling the pain of this apartment fire. Overnight on Saturday, a fire broke out in one of the units at Hickory Lake Apartments on Apache Trail in Antioch. An 8-month-old girl, Dream Jenkins, was killed, and 5 children were sent to the hospital.
Now, I can't even imagine.
According to investigators, the 23 and 25-year-old moms told officers they were supposed to have a babysitter, but there was not one there when firefighters arrived at the scene. Metro Police tell us that the moms went to a nightclub Saturday night. Dream's mother posted this to her Facebook page. As she's crying, she says this was a tragic accident and that she's focused on mourning her baby.
And I love my kids. I love my kids so much.
She's also praying for her son. Dream's 23-month-old brother remains in the hospital in critical condition.
Gotta be strong for my son.
Investigators continue to look into the cause and the circumstances surrounding the fire. In Antioch, Sina Sleem, News Channel 5.